là.
Wandering the canals of Amsterdam.
And I'm out.
I don't have any.
I had it for a moment, but not enough.
The person looking penitently out the window is the little
man.
The person who's supposed to be awake but is actually sleeping is the little dead boy.
The little dead twins.
Do you think that's somebody's house?
Those are houses, yeah.
Right here?
Oh, yeah.
Right on the water like that?
Oh, yeah. Right in the water.
Yeah. That's a hotel. Double tree by hotel. Right, but I mean these little things.
Oh, these, yeah.
What about that? Would you be fine not living in a boat if you were this close to the water and had a boat?
That is a boat. It is a boat. Cut it out, Luke. I'm not going to argue that with you anymore. It doesn't have a true foundation. It just has stilts in the water.
But it doesn't move.
They can be moved. All you have to do is cut the stilts and they move. You can move to another one if you wanted to. I don't know that you would, but you could.
So would you have a boat? Separate
boat? Yeah, absolutely. So these are all, once upon a time these were locks, so that they could maintain. They are no more.
Oh, that's a cute boat.
These are boats that people live on.
That one just is like one long. There you go, Mom.
Oh, yeah.
That looks nice. It'd be really cool to live in the water. Like, on the water. They have a little canoe. The moorings are like too deep.
So what year would something like this have been built?
A 100 years ago, 80 years ago?
It's the new. They have like a dock on the side right there.
Mm-hmm.